An 18-year-old is recovering this morning after a bicycle and a fire truck collide in Dayton. It happened at the intersection of Brown and Stewart Streets around 7:15 last night. Police say the fire engine was turning into the UDF when the accident happened. The 18-year-old man on the bike was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Officials say it is not clear who is at fault.